It's MTV 2 A to Z. It's the letter T that we're up to. Earlier, a video from Melissa Etheridge featuring Bruce Springsteen doing Thunder Road. The song appeared on her 1995 MTV Unplugged performance, and it's originally from the Bruce Springsteen album back in 1975, Born to Run. Probably already knew that. Coming up, you don't know what's coming up. I'll tell you. Morphine's on the way. Also, a video from AC/DC, who, by the way, have a new album out called Stiff Upper Lip. It's their first album since 1995's Ballbreaker record, and it was produced by George Young. He's the older brother of the young brothers that are in the band, Angus and Malcolm. And he used to produce a lot of the old records way back in the day, and they actually got him because they wanted to get more of that vintage classic AC/DC sound out on the new record. Mission accomplished. Right now, a video from Takanaka. Is that what we're going to call him? Takanaka. That's a world music artist right there. Takanaka. It's Thunderstorm. It's fun. Say it at home. Takanaka.